Let's move on to more stories that we're tracking this Tuesday morning. Let's tell you about what's the situation in Afghanistan. As Taliban, backed by Pakistan, advances and one city after the other falls, there's an increasing threat to the lives of minority Hindu and Sikh families in Afghanistan. And Congress leader Javeed Shergill has written a letter to the External Affairs Minister seeking the urgent evacuation of Hindus and Sikhs from Afghanistan. The BJP has accused the Congress of double standards, saying the same Congress had opposed the Citizenship Amendment Act that was meant to help Hindus and Sikhs in the neighborhood. Anand Patel gets you the latest on this latest political fight.
With every new conquest of the Taliban in Afghanistan, the threat to the minority Sikh and Hindu communities is rapidly rising. A knock on the door from Islamist extremists is a fear that Hindus and Sikhs are constantly living with. Sikhs and Hindus have appealed to the international community for urgent evacuation, and they've now got support from a Congress leader in India. Javeed Shergill has written a letter to the External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar seeking help, saying India must consider giving special visas to minorities Sikhs and Hindus trapped in Afghanistan. He raised the issue of the attack in Jalalabad, in which 19 Sikhs and Hindus were killed, to show the urgency. Javeed Shergill also said around 650 Sikhs and 50 Hindus are targets of the Taliban in Afghanistan. Persecuted Hindus and Sikhs are amongst the six religious minorities that stand to benefit from CAA in our neighborhood. The government had last year given visas to 11 Sikh and Hindus from Afghanistan as a special case. Among them, Nidan Singh Sachdeva, who was abducted from a Gurdwara and later released by the Taliban.
Sikha duna to bahut tang hai, jawan kudi bahar nahi nikal sakdi. 15-20 din pehle sade ek kudi nu leke gaye si.
The letter by the Congress leader comes in the backdrop of a recent appeal issued by the Sikh and the Hindu communities of war-torn Afghanistan to rescue them to safety. The government of India will need to act swiftly before it's too late. With camera person Sanjeev, this is Anand Patel in New Delhi for India Today.